Here's some brief highlights from our first game of En Garde, Osprey's new Renaissance swashbuckling skirmish game, with a focus on the best bit, close combat. First, we rolled for priority, i.e. first go, and took it in turns to act with each of our figures. Two per figure, and three for the musketeer. He's alone, but better at fighting. From these tokens, each player secretly allocates tokens to either attack or defence.